So I try to let you go, turn on my blinker light and then I swing it slow. And they upset for sure, if they think they know that they catching me with plenty of the drink and throw. So they get behind me, trying to check my tags, look at my rear view and they smiling, thinking they'll catch me in the wrong and keep trying. They denying that it's racial profiling. Houston, Texas, you can check my tags, pull me over, try to check my slab. Glove compartment, gotta get my cash, cause the crooked cop try to come up fast. And being the baller that I am, I talk to them, giving a damn, but I'm not feeling my attitude. When they realize I ain't even riding dirty, bet you'll be leaving with an even madder mood. I'ma laugh at you and then I have to cruise, jamming number two on some old DJ screw. Can't arrest me, plus you can't sue. This is a message to the law, tell them we hate you.
We're coming out the front door of the bar, it's a big glass window there, and you can see across the street that there's two cops, driver's side bullshit, and they're watching everyone come out of the bar to see who they're going to give a DUI to, which is bullshit. It's called entrapment, and it's illegal. Is there any cops in here before I go any further? Just jokes. So I look at my friends, I'm like, follow my lead, this is going to be good shit, all right? So I come busting out the front door of the bar there, and I got my keys out, swinging them, and I walk down to the curb, and I drop off the curb, and I stop, drop, roll, and throw my keys about 10 feet away, you know? Now I have both officers' complete attention at this point, right? So I pop back up with my keys in my hand, and now everyone's leaving the bar like, dude, be careful, man, the cops are right there. I'm like, all right, here you go, we're good, we're going for a ride, let's go. So I stagger across the street, and I go staggering to my car. There's no cops now break off, and they're following me through the parking lot, and I'm like weaving back and forth between the lanes of parked cars there. And I finally get to my car, and he pulls up to like 6 inches of my back bumper and pins me into my parking spot. So for like 30 seconds, I just keep putting the keys in the door and just dropping them. I was like, oh, car alarm. So I get in, my buddy gets in the passenger seat. My other friend, he's playing along perfectly. I mean, he knocks on the driver's side window, I roll it down, I'm like, what do you want? He's good. The cop is right here. Are you sure you're cool to drive, man? I'm like, yeah, we're going. Come on, get in, get in. So I roll the window back up, I start the car up. We let it idle for a solid 2 minutes, because we're laughing our balls off at the best prank we've ever pulled off, right? So after 2 minutes, the cop doesn't come into the car, he doesn't do anything, right? So I roll the window back down, and I look at him, and I give him one of them back up fucker type of drunk legs. He actually backed up. So I'm going to protect my ass, right? So I have a 5-speed, I throw it in reverse, and I pull up to about 6 inches of his front bumper. I put it in first gear, and I hop out and just let it stall. Now they're 3 pages deep into a DUI report, okay? I get onto the highway there, I'm doing a solid 20. Speed limit's 35. He is 4 feet behind me the entire drive down the highway, right? I get about 9 blocks, he doesn't do anything. So I switch lanes, and I overcorrect myself just a little bit to get him something. As soon as I do that, boom, the lights are on, he pulls me over. And when you're sitting there in a car and you're looking inside you and you got the cop car right there, and then you see like a second cop car pull up, like, shit, this is getting a little serious now. And then you see a third cop car pull up, and that's the paddy wagon, you're like, oh, we're fucked right now, aren't we? So he finally comes up to the car and he's like, license and registration. Sober's gonna be, what's the problem, officer? Problem is you're drunk, son, step out of the vehicle. No, I'm not drunk, but I'm thinking at this point, maybe I am drunk. Because he said it with a lot of conviction, right? So he pulled me out of the car and I had to do a field sobriety test. Anybody here ever had to do a field sobriety test? Did you really? Put your blow and don't sit a cop fucker. You walked the line and you didn't have to... So you got out of it then? That's lucky. No, you didn't. What was your blood alcohol level? They didn't measure it? So you just said, fuck it, I'm drunk. Take my joke. You can fight it, you know. You can actually try to get out of it. I had one guy, he told me he passed out in a Taco Bell drive-thru. How pissed off would you be? You know, I didn't like the tacos, man. Come on. I did a field sobriety test, and the first part of this test, and they're pretty hard, you know. It's like the first part, do the alphabet, A to Z, stop at M, go slow and clear whenever you're ready. I don't care who you are, L, M, N just flows together, doesn't it? So I fuck up part one of the field sobriety test. Sober. Second part of this test, count backwards 75 to 57, nailed that perfectly. Now I think he's on to me, because he goes, on a straight line, starting on your left foot with your hand to your side, count to your ninth step, and you do your ninth step, pivot on your left foot, count backwards 9 to 1. Now I did it, but if you have a sip of alcohol, you're fucked, okay? So at the end of the test, he's like, let me ask you a question. Do you enjoy wasting my time? No, better yet, I get paid to be here. Do you enjoy wasting your time? And I'm thinking to myself, fuck yeah! He's like, we're going to run your license tonight, sir. If there's anything on your record, you're going to jail tonight, son. Now I'm getting nervous again. Because I don't know if I got some unpaid parking tickets or what. You know, they can do whatever they want at this point. So he runs the license, and I'll tell you what, I'm deathly afraid of prison. I've heard a lot of stories about prison, and I've seen Oz. Quite frankly, I am prison bitch material when you get right down to it.
Hey, Toby!
Yeah, thanks, fuck Oz. So he brings the license back and he goes, all right, you're free to go, but don't make this a habit in my town. And my friends in the car are all wasted. They're hanging out the window like, your town! We didn't know we were in Dickheadville! So I'm in jail.
Trolling and trying to kiss me riding dirty. 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 Trying to kiss me riding dirty.